Okay, I need to adjust the sound. Fuck. In the streaming VR, you wish that you have an assistant to adjust all these parameters while you're streaming. Yoshi, it's not time yet, baby. I hear you. I can't see you, sweetheart, so you gotta leave, honey. I can't see you, Yoshi. I hope you're still not in this room, because if not, you're trapped. I think she left. So I displayed some of my amiibos there on top of that. Criticize mostly late, huh? Yeah. Move hands at least 500 meters? What? Oh. What? Oh, they're gonna try. Doing the movement. trouble than you want it. Did I meet the requirement? I didn't. Oh my God. I only moved 300 meters. Jeez. How much movement do you want? The fuck? And this is the worst song for it too. Did a yes. Oh my God. 600, 700 meters. Wow. That was something else. I don't know why I keep checking the Twitch chat.
Round one.
closed. I thought it was over. Must hit 20 no look target? What does that mean? I need to turn my... Okay. No lift target. Okay. New arena. Proving grounds. Okay. Ooh, I forgot to equip my new weapons, actually. How do I do that? Just unlock this real quick. I don't like the proving grounds, actually. It looks kind of flat. Yeah, this stage looks kind of flat. I mean, this is supposed to be like a coliseum kind of thing, and it just, like, the seats there, it just looks flat. So yeah, the stage looks flat. I don't like this stage. We'll do one more song. What time is it? We have 6 minutes left. That's the one from the Proving Grounds. Okay. this flat ass stage. We're still not doing any of the advanced maneuvers.
Thank you.
we just finish up the second. Yeah, there's only one last song here for the second stage. So let's just finish it up before I go. You don't even get anything for finishing up the list. Oh, maybe you need to get all five. Well, let me just check the weapon thing. How do you equip the new weapons? Customization. Oh. I guess avatar head. Some games actually they allow you to customize how people look at the game on TV, but I think this game it just replicates what you're seeing. So I mean I don't know what difference this is gonna make. You know, for third person spectator camera. Oh, I can set it up here. Okay. That looks cool. Oh. Arrow, actually. Oh, we can have one arrow and then the left is voice. I will just use voice for now. Let's see if we can where is graphics audio spectator cam? Oh, okay. There's an enable chat view for Twitch? Yes. Yes. Wow, okay, well, this game is nice. So I need to link it though, huh, into the Twitch channel. Oh no, you don't even have to link. You just have to, wow, okay. I didn't even know this. This is nice. I mean, more VR games should do this. Oh no. Do they have, they don't have, I can't have, wait, I can't have my Twitch channel name in here because I have an underscore. Oh, there's an underscore. Okay. Shit. Scared me. ES. Don't need to show them spectator cam. So where's the channel? Oh, it's right there. Oh my god. I love this game. Okay, so this is a spectator, so this is what people are seeing right now. So, and then we can do, yeah, this is much more fun, I think, for viewers, especially with the Vive Pro 2, because apparently what I noticed is, like, when I started using this new headset, is that, like, with the old one, with the original Vive, when you look at the screen, when I'm doing first person, everything is centered. But once I started using this new headset, everything's actually, like, the view is towards the left, so you're missing a lot of the stuff on the right-hand side, and I think that's because the FOV, the horizontal FOV for this headset is wider, so it's like it can't be replicated on the screen unless you want to make it like super widescreen, I guess, which it doesn't, so... Oh, is this better when it's panning? Maybe, huh? Because then you can see everything. Or is this better? Fixed or panning? I think panning might be cool. Allow view toggling. How does that work? Click on the left stick. Okay, since I'm not going to be able... I don't see my stream anyway, so I... We'll just leave it at that. No, I don't allow view toggling. Okay, this is good. Wow. I like the whole Twitch channel thing though. That is super cool. That is very cool. Love it. So now I don't have to set up the Twitch chat whenever I play this. Okay. It's not like anybody... It's on my channel anyway, but you know, I like that they make it convenient for you if you want to keep track of your chat. Very cool. Love this game. Okay, I have to go take care of Yoshi, so definitely gonna come back to this game later. Just because of the Twitch chat thing, I think that's... Oh my god, I'm way back here. I think I just sat on Niku. Oh god. Wow, it's very faint. The I can see it. Okay. Very cool. The next time I play, actually, there's also a nicer view for the viewer. So awesome.